relocated now to St. Francis's Folly, new temptations torment me. Rumour amongst
my fellow brothers is that entombed beneath our monastery is the body of Tiongen, one of the three legendary rulers of the lost continent Atlantis, and that with him lies his piece of the Atlantean scion, the pendant divided and shared between the three rulers, which curbs tremendous powers. Powers beyond the Creator himself. My toes sweat at such possibilities, lying so close to my mortal self. Each night, I beat myself rid of these fantasies, but it is indeed a test.
Pierre, you litterbug.
Ugh! Thank you. Thank you. Hehehe.